Well, new tonight, as if coronavirus isn't enough for all of us to deal with, there are now reports of deadly hornets in parts of the U.S. They can be as big as 2 inches, and they're called murder hornets. The New York Times reports researchers are worried that they're colonizing. Now, they can kill people and wipe out entire honeybee colonies. Some describe the sting as feeling like hot metal inside their skin. Whoa.